Hey, hello. Hello, Tech Informat.
Hello, Don Prezi.
How are you doing, my brother?
I'm good. Long time.
Wow, it's good to hear from you today.
Yeah.
Yeah, how's everything?
Everything is great.
Okay.
I think I might need your help. Recently, I was going through your YouTube channel and I saw the way you help people, you know, to get more views, you know, on their YouTube channel. So, I don't know. Is there any way you can help me also?
Yes, I can help you if you are ready to use YouTube to promote your business. I'm very, very much available.
All right. Okay. All right. Fine. So,
how do we meet?
I'm available today.
Okay. Fine.
I'll send you the address where we meet. So, I think 4 p.m. should be okay for us. Okay. Would that be okay by you?
Yeah, it's okay.
All right. Good. Thanks so much, my brother. All right.
Yeah.
Bye
bye. Bye bye.
There is so much more content on the internet and on YouTube than ever before. And building a large audience around your brand as a business is getting harder and harder by the day. Your content has to compete with content from established channels and also compete with paid promotions. And the algorithm is busy with this content and might be too busy to recommend your videos. Do you see what I mean? And growing organically is becoming difficult for new businesses. And the only way out is to promote your content and optimize it to reach your targeted audience. Some small businesses easily overlook the importance of Google Ads in their digital campaign strategy and focus solely on Facebook and Instagram. Get me right, I'm not saying that these platforms are not good enough. They are okay, but excluding Google Ads in your toolbox is a kind of crippling your digital marketing strategy. I accepted Don Prezi's request. He's a performing artist and specializes in birthday shout-out and occasion performance. He wants to reach hundreds of thousands of viewers and also hit 1,000 subscribers on his new channel by the end of the year. And more importantly, he's ready to invest. In the coming weeks, I'll be sharing with you some important tips on how to run a successful Google Ad without wasting thousands of your ad-in dollars. And if you want to be a good supporter of this channel, do join the channel's membership so that you can get more. If you don't want to miss any of these straight to the point tutorials, then subscribe if you haven't and turn on the notification. Don't forget to give this video a like. See you then.